My family and I are celebrating Christmas, but I'm very aware that for many other people throughout the world, including many crypto friends and colleagues, this week is nothing special and just business as usual. Indeed, for many people, even the marking of 1 year passing into the next doesn't apply, but for me, it's a useful measure of what progress we have made. So as 2018 comes to an end, I have turned my attention to a review of some of the points of interest as I see them from the last year. And next week, I promise some future gazing and a few predictions for 2019.